Good morning, students, and welcome you again to another online class of Monrachel School. I have already completed chapter 1, 2, and 3, and also poem 1. Today, I'll start a new chapter, Chat Battles chapter 4, The Fight. The story is about two friends. What happened to them, we will come to know when we will go through the story. So now, everyone get ready with your book. Chapter 4, The Fight. Okay, the story is about two friends. One is Antonio and the other one is Felix. Now, let's see what happened. 17 years old, Antonio Cruz and Felix Vargas are childhood friends and aspiring lightweight champions. Now, lightweight champions, they are boxers. Okay. Each has fought many boxing matches and won a few medals. Recently, they have been informed that they will fight each other in the division finals 2 weeks away. The winner will represent the boys' club in the Golden Gloves Championship Tournament. So, two friends, Antonio and Felix, they are childhood friends and they both are boxers and they have won many medals also. But one day, they were informed that they will have to fight with each other, and whoever will be the winner, he will represent the boys' club in the Golden Gloves Championship tournament. Now the story begins. What will they accept this thing, or and what happened to them after this? One morning, less than a week before their match, Antonio and Felix met as usual for their daily workout. They ran lightly along the river's edge. So one morning, less than a week before their match, that means just a week left before a match, they met and then they had a regular workout. And after that, they had a conversation with each other. Antonio glanced at Felix, that means he was looking at his friend, who kept his eyes purposely straight ahead. After a mile or so, Felix said, "Let's stop a while, bro. I think we both got something to say to each other." So when they were doing their workout, all of a sudden they stopped and then they looked each other. And after that, they said that, Felix said that, "There is something which we need to discuss among ourselves." Antonio nodded. Nodded means shook his head. It was not natural to be acting as though nothing unusual was happening when two best friends were going to be blasting each other. Here, blasting each other within a few days. Here, blasting each other means they were informed that there will be a boxing match and in which they have to compete each other. That means they have to fight with each other. And this was not easy for them because as they were friends, so it will become a little tough for them to do it. Felix leaned on the river's railing and stared across to the shores, Brooklyn. Okay, so he was looking at the shores of the rivers continuously. Antonio helped. "It's about our fight, right?" Now, they were about to speak and Antonio said that whatever you want to say, it's regarding our fight. "Yeah, right. I have been thinking about it too. In fact, since we find out it was going to be me and you, I have been awake at night pulling punches on you, trying not to hurt you. As the fight will be between both the best friends, so it will become a little tight for them to fight also. Because in boxing, you have to punch each other on the face and it can hurt also. Okay. So, what they talked with each other, that they said that they just thinking about their relationship, about their friendship, and they don't want anyone to hurt. Same here, it isn't natural not to think about the fight, I mean, We both are fighters and we both want to win, but only one of us can win. There ain't no draws in the elimination. That means what they are thinking, that in this match anyone can win. And as both of them were boxers, both of them were fighters, definitely anyone can win the match. Let it be till here today. The rest I'll continue in my next video. But till then, I want you to read the full chapter and you try to understand what happens when they will fight. Okay, whether their friendship remain with each other or they will become enemies after this incident. Thank you.